All right. Don't say a slur. I mean, don't dox. That's what I meant to say.
No.
No.
See. Turn that off. Turn you on. And play the game.
If I say a word that's a slur and a normal word, does that count?
Like, what do you mean?
B.
Peen? You can't say B. You can't say the B word.
Peen? How's peen a bad word?
No, British. I think British is still like banned in our chat.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
I think so.
I said bean. Like beans and rice.
British. It's Tuesday, innit?
Oh my god, my eyes.
Press Q of board. Oh, okay, well, I hit Q and it just quit the game.
Can you share, are you sharing it on Discord too?
Hold on, no, let me do that, I forgot.
Hi, Connor.
Hello.
Hello, Connor.
You'll see it in a second. There we go.
Okay, I did. New game.
Yeah, press Q of board, I hit Q and it quit the game.
Thank you for quit.
What game are you guys playing?
Tick-tock, tick-tock. Man, I'm kind of tall to like have to, either this stall is really short or I'm...
No, it's probably like a goat. Oh!
Oh no!
I don't like that.
Okay, that was just the intro sequence, bro.
I missed it.
Time to eat all of your gummies.
2008 party. Attempt number one. Please don't destroy toilets. Legal notice, order to vacate. That's not a good thing, right?
Can you pick up... Try F?
F?
What do you want me to pick? Well, that's what it said on the thing. It said try F. Yeah, see?
Ow. Or are you? Okay.
You killed yourself.
I didn't.
I didn't read it.
Nice. Speedrun.
Speedrun and completion 90%. Oh, hey, look, they fixed it.
Nice.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Well then.
Oh. Do you want me to put yours in here or out there?
Wash your hands, don't steal the restroom supplies, don't destroy toilets, you're being watched.
Just kidding. That's good.
Okay. Do you live in a 3D world? Then you will need some 3D trees.
I want to see where the QR code takes me.
Probably Rick Gold.
It's artstation.com.
Alright, thank you.
Oh, I was hoping it would recall you.
No.
What?
Why is there so much background noise?
I forgot to get the gummies. Fuck, dude.
Oh, the page did not open. Hold on. Let me try that again.
Oh, you're scanning the QR code?
Yeah, it took me to Art Station.
Okay.
Yes. There we go. Bomi1337.artstation.com. Big dead trees pack. Citrus the bunny, big cedar trees, red maple trees, rain trees, common birch trees, blah blah blah. It's just 3D trees.
It's 3D trees?
Yeah, just as promised on this poster.
Dude, nice. Pee in the urinal.
I can't.
Go to the next one.
I'm pressing F. We care about our customers. Wood poop here again. Somebody peed my pants.
Wait, somebody peed your pants?
Yeah.
This man is a war criminal!
Sounds important. Nothing here. Try F. Oh, that's what it says. Out of order.
Do it again.
I lost my magic mark.
Do you have a do you have a reflection?
No, I don't. I'm dead.
Okay, try F.
Oh, try F over here.
Dude, what if it keeps going and you fucking drown?
Bet.
Where are the mods? Try F again.
It's just gonna turn it off, yeah.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay. What about knock on the keep out again?
This is the third time. Let me in!
Let me in! Wait.
Someone is destroying a toilet. You can't be getting her spells off from the- I can't be stopped.
I can't be stopped.
Oh no! Oh no!
Whoa. What is that?
I can't be. Oh, I got me! I just wanted to peek at the stall.
Wow, you got crushed by a tentacle. Now the mysteries of this place will never be solved.
Yeah, we're in a hentai now.
Let's go.
I don't like that.
I'm sorry.
Here, let's try. Okay, I understand. No matter what. Okay, well.
Open the toilet.
Oh, better lock the door. Chapter 1, Hand.
You need to go back and get all the endings then.
Well, I mean, there's multiple endings.
Shake the mouse?
Oh.
Christina! Grab his hand.
Ending 0. I left him without toilet paper too.
Oh, that's true.
You know, I saw a guy reach out his hand and I just ran away out of fear.
You should press C to cry.
I am crying right now.
Oh, really? I can't hear it.
You can see it, the bottom right corner. There's the prompt. Press C to stop crying. I'm busy crying in here.
He's interrupting your cry fest.
God. Yeah, so one thing I saw on the store page was you could choose either this one or this one over here.
Mm-hmm.
I could give him
one in the trash can.
It's what he deserves for ruining my crying time.
Can you pee on his hand?
No, I don't know the pee button. I don't even have a penis.
You don't. You're not a man. But there are urinals, so I guess you are a man.
Oh, what did I... Don't...
Don't
Ooh,
leave.
Too bad I can't read.
Yeah, go, leave.
Oh, like, hey, look, my fingernails are painted.
Yeah.
What does it say?
Make him leave. That guy? Don't show them. Wet it. Hey. Wet it.
I don't like this.
Oh. They watching. Okay.
Oh.
Oh. Hi.
Scaring me.
Hold on. I'm gonna take a picture of him.
Yeah, take a picture in there. Yes.
It won't let me. It makes me knock. Oh, the camera's gone. Whoops. I'm just floating with my pants down. Vent. Among Us.
Among Us.
Among Us. Oh, hey, buddy. There you go. Oh.
The other toilet paper?
The other toilet paper. Maybe.
No. Why'd you close the door?
I did not mean to. Yeah, the vent. Hold on. I want to check the volume really quick. Oh, well. It's gone now. Can't tell if it was too loud or not. The cake is okay, portal. Kill him. Okay. Whoops. I dropped it.
You got 0, 0, 1, 5, 6.
Oh, you've been keeping track?
Yeah, something like that.
Something like that. Sorry for the last time. Now it is fixed. Oh, nice.
Oh, that's a 4. Here's a 3.
Damn.
Who would have thought?
But I was promised it was fixed. Dr. Shepherd.
Oh, you should give him that.
Oh, probably. Beppis Light. Banta.
Banta.
Banta. Who fixed it? Your mom.
Kill him!
There's actually more toilet paper in there. It's kind of neat. Oh, how do I toss it to him, though? That way, I guess? Okay, I understand. Oh, I dropped it. Well, I can't kill him! I guess I'm just continuing. Oops, my bad.
Better lock the door.
It is locked.
I guess you should have done it this way. And then given it to him.
Probably.
If you reach out.
Mm-hmm. You might have to restart them. In case you got some toilet paper, because this shit is
empty over here, partner. Thanks. No problem. Well, now I can leave. Here I go leaving. Oh, don't leave. Oh, look at that.
It's a gray one.
Make him leave.
I can't believe you've done this.
Blah, blah, blah. Okay, that just shows this over here. They watching. Oh no, not again. Wait, was there writing on the window? No, it's just my ass. Here? Okay.
It's just my ass. Oh!
Nice.
Oh, never mind. Goddamn.
I belong in the trash.
He's a war criminal.
Oh. Oh. There you go.
Need an L.
5.
5.
5. Oh, look, it's back. How'd it come back? Oh, wait, there's a 2 over here as well. No, none of the other posters have something. Yeah, dude, some Dr. Shepherd. No problem, dude. Don't leave. I don't care. Mm-hmm. I have this.
You Give him.
Wait, no. I think it's supposed to go.
Give him the grenade.
Yeah.
Oh, that is true. Yes, I completely forgot about that. All right, pull the trigger and.
Oh, okay.
I think you're supposed to hand it to him as toilet paper. Well, it's a silver one.
I think, I know, it looks like just whenever I drop it, it just explodes.
This one has to be that one? Or... That's the same one.
There we go.
Got it, Chris?
Yep.
Chris?
Yes?
There what? You go. I was just like, you looked like you were having some trouble.
Oh, wait, where's the grenade? Wait, where's the grenade? There it is.
You sat on it.
Yeah, it's in my bum now.
Nice.
Oh, I'm putting it on.
Yeah, dude. Yeah, dude. There you go. Yep.
How's your week all been?
Wait, what? Am I?
No, it's supposed to be like that. You're doing it right. No,
oh, did that did not work.
That isn't what it looks like on here, though. See? Go look. Oh.
Oh, I got a new one.
Yeah. You do this. You do this part.
Well, let me turn down the volume on this a bit, if I can. I can't turn down the volume. Okay.
Well, looks like we're all imploding our ears.
Let's go. Funny moments.
I know. How do I kill this guy?
You can't pass him the grenade.
I did, and he said blow up this wall. So I did, and I blew myself up again.
Oh.
Another one. Thank you.
What if you say I can't be stopped?
Oh, that is true.
And the blow up the monster.
I think that just kills you.
Don't fuck with me. I am Ahab. Oh, hey, look, I got sushi.
Oh, you got sushi.
I don't think it's rice.
Can I exit? I have a toilet to destroy! Okay, well. Here I go. Got some sushi, man. It's been on the floor. Do you want it? There you go. Here you go. Oh, he won't take the sushi. Okay.
Yeah. Why is the sushi so large?
Pachow. Pachow. What if I look at him from this angle? There's no one in there.
Please don't do that again.
Wait, no. No, come here.
Stop.
Keep doing it.
I am. Oh, wait, maybe that's how I kill him.
Please don't do that again.
I'm confused. Oh, am I using the right one?
You killed your partner. Easy.
Kill him. He can't escape here with his life.
What are you doing? That's so loud.
Huh?
What are you doing? That's so loud.
Oh, I'm crunching. I'm opening. Excuse me, gummy packages.
Nice.
What happens if you don't lock the door?
Look at me. Welcome to China. Is he still gonna knock?
Yeah.
He'll come back. What if I give you a pristine toilet paper? These represent the different endings I can get, each one a different opportunity.
Yes. Let me put this first.
Do that again. Stop.
I'm gonna piss him off.
Please don't do that again.
Hey dude, I'm trying to give you a warning.
Stop.
Oh.
Whoa. And he crushed your pelvis.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
My bad. Okay, that's it.
That's what it is. I have this.
Yeah, I have this.
No, it's supposed to be
gray.
A gray one. I think it's supposed to be a gray one.
Here.
Hey, buddy. Any chance you got some toilet paper? Because this shit is empty over here, partner.
Yeah, dude, hold on. I got you. There you go. I gave you toilet paper. What happens if I do just stay in here? Oh, the note's backwards now.
Don't leave. Do you think there's like a time cap mechanism or something?
Like, I wait here a certain amount of time?
Yeah.
I mean, that's what I'm trying to find out right now. Oh, hold on, no. Let me talk about the blue car while I'm here.
The blue collar?
The blue car.
Oh, the blue car, yes. Toga car, right?
No. The pretentious blue car.
Oh, yes.
Hold on. So. Here, this is what I'll do. I will. Can I duplicate you? I'll duplicate you. And I will make you small. I don't know what that is. Game. Mall.
I only need one of these.
Okay, we'll put you right there. I'll add a new source. And it will be window capture. Game.
What
are you doing?
Game. Order. Move to top. Like right there. Okay. Now I open MS Paint.
Uh-huh.
And then let me switch over to MS Paint. Here we go. MS All Paint.
Right. Yep.
All right. Oh, wait, this. Hold on. So, not GIM. Change you to MS Paint. Easy. And then.
I feel like that was a very long process.
Well, I mean, I'm doing stuff for the stream so that way you can see the game while I'm describing my story.
Oh, while you're doing. Okay.
Yeah, like if you go on Twitch, you will see what I'm doing.
Oh, I see.
So, brush. Yeah, that'll work. All right, so I am on one of the major highways that goes north-south in this area, right?
Yes.
So, here, no, we'll do this. I can't see that. All right, we'll do that. And we'll do that and that.
Uh-huh.
Okay. Yeah. So, here is me. And then, like, way over here, there's gonna be truck. Now, this is, the scale isn't relative.
Can you color yourself a color?
Me a color, okay.
Yes.
I'm white, because that's the color of my car.
Okay, the color of the other person. What color was their car?
So this is the black truck. This is not really important, but somewhat relevant to the beginning of the story. So,
okay.
This is me, right? This car is upcoming, but it's still pretty far away. I'd say maybe 2 miles-ish in front of me.
That's a good thing.
So, 2 miles, but he's going slower than I am. So I decide to move over to this lane. Yeah, so I move over to this lane since I'm going 70, right?
Yeah.
So MP. H. That's me. So that way I can pass by him.
Yes.
Now way back here is just the paint bucket tool. There we go. It's a blue car. Except this blue car is like way, way back. But I see it just because of how bright the blue is.
Oh.
And they're probably going 100 miles per hour.
Oh my god.
So my plan is to just move over, right, while I'm at 70, speed past this guy, and then move back in front.
Oh.
But this car is like, she's going so fast. She's not a lady, she's a bitch. She moves so fast. She's like, and she's like right here, right?
Uh-huh.
So she's right there. And then I'm still on that. So what she decides to do, wait. Where's my brush? There we go. So this is me looking my back mirror, right? My rear view mirror.
Uh-huh.
So here she is.
Oh my god. I need more gummies.
So don't mind my really crappy drawing of a car. But shoot. There we go. Alright, so this is her. This is her, right? She's driving.
Yep.
And you know what she does?
What does she do?
She moves her hand. So this is her hand. She's pointing, right? And she's telling me to go back to the other lane.
Really?
Yeah. Like, she's moving her, she's like, like motioning for me to go back over
to
this lane, even though there's this car and I'm obviously trying to pass it.
Yeah.
So instead, I do the opposite. I slow down back to 70.
You're in line with the other car?
Not quite, because I still want to pass it since I'm heading to class.
Oh, yeah.
So, I still pass by, but I pass by way slower than I have to. I'm going 70, and she's just like, let me, and then eventually, right, she passes me, and I really wish I was better at this to just speed, like, pedal to the metal, speed up, so that way I can just even them out.
Oh, yeah.
But instead, she, like, passes in front of me, and then she goes in front of me, except there's a pickup in front of me, too. And then the pickup starts to slow down, and then she has to slow down. So now it's my turn to, like, be right on her. So now I'm just like, except. And this is why males get higher insurance rates.
Yep.
Except, like, this traffic starts slowing down all of a sudden, right? So she brakes, and then I'm really close. I have to, like, slam down on my brakes, and I'm here. Eventually, she, like, takes the exit, right?
Mm-hmm.
But, I know, this lady just pissed me off when she just did this whole,
that's
like, oh, move back, ooh. Ooh, move back.
Thank you.
But
yeah,
no.
That's a dick move.
Yeah, sometimes I wish life had no consequences so that I could tailgate people at like 3 inches from their bumper on the highway.
Yes.
I wish life had no consequences.
I wish I was rich so I could just pay off. So that way me breaking the law is just me paying off an inconvenience.
Yeah, exactly. And then I can bribe the others to get me out of jail.
Yeah, I wish I had the Bethesda quick save, quick load.
Yeah, honestly.
Yeah, exactly. You just like fucking save scum it.
Yeah.
I brake check her so that she just crashes into me.
No, because what Gabe would do is Gabe would get caught, but then he would go up to the wall of the jail cell and quick save, quick load until he gets out of bounds. the load. Then he hits the COC plane to then spawn at the front of the door and he can just leave and go into a load screen.
Yeah.
No, he's gonna go into the back rooms if he no clips out of reality.
Yeah, you have to know.
No, Bethesda hasn't updated their engine in forever.
Oh, so they don't have the back rooms yet?
The back rooms update hasn't been added.
I see.
Back rooms haven't dropped yet.
Yeah.
Anyway, nothing happened, so I'm just gonna get up. Alright.
I'm currently in. I just assumed hell.
Oh! Wait! No! Wait!
You stop.
Are you okay? I can't see what's happening.
You stop the stream.
Oh no! Screen. Holy Chronicles, go live. There, you'll see me get eaten by a tentacle. No, like, as soon as I walked out the door just slammed shut on me and there's a tentacle.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
That's
like, the same thing that happened when, at the beginning.
Oh. I don't like that.
What?
There we go. I'm now watching. If it loads.
Yeah, it's not loading for me.
Lamau get loading. Dunked on. Gone.
What do you mean?
Stop streaming. Restream.
There we go. Yeah, fucking Discord.
I am living in a state of Discord. Actually, no, I'm living in a state that's on fire.
Damn, it'd be like that.
Hey, Chris, do you know that song Discord? By the My Little Pony guy?
No, I don't know any My Little Pony guy except Rogers.
I'm gonna
that
have to
that makes me
to
sad,
look.
Chris.
you knew Ethan, and he used to be one.
Well, used to being one and being one now are two different things.
That is correct. I will respect that opinion. You probably heard it. I'll have to send it in the mic.
Oh no, make him leave. Oh, hey. Leave. Hey, dude. Damn it. Oh, I wonder what this is. Oh, whoa, what's this? They watch. Oh no, there's a camera right there.
Can you not try again to take a photo in there? Like, go into your stall and peek over and then take a photo?
Oh, whoops.
I did it wrong again?
No, it's out of fuel.
Why do boys just carry knives on them?
I don't.
Just in case.
I am the knife.
Do you want to give them the camera?
Yeah.
Fuck.
Put it in a stall.
He's just gonna be like, bro, stop. Huh? Oh, he didn't.
No, it fell off of this.
I wonder when the clock reaches that point, that's when it's game over. Here, have some from the trash, dude.
Huh?
No problem. Don't leave.
What happens if you put toilet paper in your toilet?
Oh. Well, I just sit on the toilet automatically.
Oh, you can leave it open. All right.
Wait.
I'm just gonna give him everything.
I'm not focused. That's my problem. It's like this. Up against it. Yeah, it's like this. Wait. Thanks. You have something for me? Just doesn't look right to me.
I'm speedrunning, giving him all the items.
Do you want,
Oh, time's almost up.
Give him the grenade. Oh, well, I guess if you're gonna blow up the tentacle monster.
Ooh.
You blow up the tentacle monster.
Another one? Yay! There you go. Oh, wait. There you go.
The three is used right here. Okay, yeah, that's right.
What if I give it to him again?
Try blowing up the wall.
Just pretend that there's a hole and enter the void. Oh. Okay, I guess. Ooh!
What does the sign say? Oh.
Public restroom rules. No Joker dancing. Blank. I couldn't come up with other rules, but really wanted to add that Joker meme, so... Okay. Fuck you, excuse me. The sequel to the prequel to the movie. It's supposed to joke was stolen from Pound Cake. Shout out to him. Fuck you, the prequel to the movie. You're joking. You're joking! This is a sick joke.
I guess if you want to get there faster, then just give him, try and give him a grenade and be like, alright, throw it away.
Yeah.
Or like, try and blow the wall.
Because that wall has to be there for me to get there faster. Yeah.
Missing.
I could get there faster by.
Grenade. It's this one. This one's lower than this one.
There we go. There's some weird gummy bears you're talking about.
What's up? Can it not go any lower? Because this shit is empty over here, partner. He's like, oh, sorry, I'm playing with Legos.
Yes, I can tell.
Can you make a machine gun noise?
Ra-da-da-da-da-da. Oh no, damn it! I forgot about the banana again.
Oh, I'm such a charm, Chris.
And that in an enigmatic. We might just have to put it together again. Like take everything off. I got the red boy. What? We can just take this one off.
Camille is getting plastered.
No, I'm building Legos.
Yes, plaster.
It was plastered.
What do you? No, playing with Legos does not mean you're plastered.
Camille's plastered.
How am I plastered?
You just are. It's a fact. Just scroll with you.
Okay, there's the banana. Can I grab the banana?
You just have to walk around it.
Yeah.
The movie. The movie 2. Okay. For yellow doors only.
Do it on the door that's not yellow.
Let me in! Let me in! Feels like Minecraft. Oh wait, I know what this is. That one's 2 and the pink one is 5.
How do you know that?
Because the picture that took of us earlier was 2, yeah.
Oh! I thought you just pulled that out of your ass.
No. Take care of him. Who is he? This Private guy. Pile was here. Get gnomed.
Throw it. Do that again.
How many endings is that?
You've gotten like 0, 1, I think like 4, 5, 6, 7, 9, or whatever that one was.
Well, I can check my achievements list. I have 0, 1, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Pog.
So I'm missing 3, 11, 12. And there's one hidden achievement.
Which is probably successfully doing it.
Or breaking the game or something.
Oh, nice.
Oh, speedrun. Pachow. Pachow.
Ending number 12. Gonna fuck Mr. Hatcher's dad.
Oh my god, dude, did you watch Fuck Mr. Hatcher recently?
Not recently.
God, I fucking love Fuck Mr. Hatcher. It's one of my favorite things.
Dude, Chris, have you seen that game?
No, I have not.
We should play, oh my god, okay, on Discord we should play Fuck Mr. Hatcher because we could not stream.
Yeah, that's not the Twitch.
Well, I mean, okay, so it has a scene involving sex. If you just censor it out, it's okay.
If I just quickly switch to the Sans icon.
Oh.
No, wait, no!
Oh.
Damn it.
Can I have the orange? Oh, I have the orange. I don't know. Can you give me more gummies? I appreciate you, thank you. Oh, thank you for your service. God damn it.
I don't care.
Thank you for your cervix.
I wish I could say that.
God. Oh, they're watching. Oh, there's a camera. Oh. Please. Oh my god. Please.
It's supposed to go like that. He's a liar.
Okay, please, come on. Wait, I can just skip that, right? Okay. Should I try getting gnomed again?
Maybe, or give it to your partner, I don't know.
Give it to your partner.
If he'll answer me.
Drop something in there. Drop the gnome, but drop something else in there.
I think I might have broken him. There we go. Oh, he tossed it out.
Oh.
He won't
give him the axe. Or the gnome, I guess.
Yeah,
to watch you kill your partner. Does it say something on the ceiling?
No.
Oh, okay. No, I'm just bugging.
You're just plastered.
I'm not plastered. Why would I be plastered right now?
That's a good question.
Gnome.
Oh, wait, he has a little leave because his pants is down. And he's mid-poop.
Oh, that's disgusting.
Well, what was yellow? The door was yellow. The axe is yellow. It's nothing on the axe.
The banana's yellow.
The banana is yellow. There are three yellow objects. Well, do the signs count?
I'd say the signs count.
Oh. Okay. Well, this... Oh. Grenade!
Oh, I thought you were pointing at the other one.
Oh wait, my little gnome, he's over there. Okay.
Just that piece.
Oh. He won't take the gnome.
Yeah.
He doesn't want to get gnomed.
He did that thing.
Yeah. Goes like this.
What are you building with Lego?
An AT-ST from Star Wars.
That's nice. Cool.
Oh.
Yeah. It's not an AT-AT. It's the
The one they used on the Moon of Endor.
Good place for DLC. Alright, buddy. Ladies' washroom. Scary text.
Wow. I expected pink walls. Bloody Mary, Bloody Mary, bro. Is he okay?
What's Put this? Put him in the blood.
He's rolling, rolling.
No. Man, this party sucks. Oh. A green 9. Okay, hold on.
Uh-huh.
So, let's see.
Don't slip on the banana.
Yeah. Blue. Orange. Pink. Green.
This part?
Yellow. Red. Blue, I have 2. Pink, I have 5. So now, red is, or green is 9. The worst toilet in Scotland. Can I interact with you? No. And there's a lot of red.
Love forever.
And you're
how many times is that?
3.
So fucking stupid.
Attempt number 16. 3 of those were from slipping on a banana peel.
I admit, that second time I slipped on the banana peel was my bad. That third time, I have to watch the floor for banana peels now? Is that a thing?
Yes.
Okay. Shut up. Okay, there's the banana peel. And it's dark in here.
Oh wait, are they hinged on here? Like, how did you guess they are? So,
wait. Oh. Cue to make it look at you.
Can you give that to your partner?
Maybe.
What is it?
It looks like
something weird.
Yeah, mirror or something. Oof. Hold on. Let me.
You're gonna try and clip out.
I'm gonna go ahead and call it for tonight, guys. You all have a good one.
Alright. Bye, Connor.
I'd stay on work, but I have work in the morning. But maybe we
can play this
weekend.
I should have internet by the weekend, so.
Let me no clip out of reality.
Either that or you guys can just torture me with more anime, which it's not really torture because I'm actually liking it.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Connor's a Monogatari fan.
Camille, I need you to just send me a list of things that I need to start watching. If not, that's cool too. And if I have time, I can start becoming a degenerate.
Evangelion. And become even more sad.
Isn't that the one that they have the giant mechs?
Yes.
That's the mecha anime.
Yes. Mechs in quotations.
We'll call them Mex for now.
Oh wait, haste is here. Heist. Another GD stream. Come on, that's three of them now.
Isn't that the one? I think I've seen memes or pictures of it where it's two people control the thing, but one is a girl. She just has like these weird things like attached to her hip.
That's Darling in the Franxx.
Okay, I thought there was a mech one where like it was two people, but
yeah,
that's Darling in the Franxx. Yeah.
Okay, never mind.
See, I don't even know about that one.
That one's like they're doing doggy style.
Yeah, but like, oh, guys, safe for work. Piloting a mech. Yeah.
Oh, what's this? Ending 69 out of 12. You died from cringe.
You guys have a good one. See you later.
All right, good night.
All right. Well, now we know for nerd at 9 is green. Oh, don't want to sip on the banana again.
Yeah. Alright, I should not have my modem by tomorrow.
Why?
UPS changed the delivery date.
Bruh.
Well, UPS can suck my big fat cock. What? Which is
now. Oh, okay. Oh, what's this? Oh, it's just that. It's really dark in here. Can I change the brightness?
What's all this then?
What's all this then? Oh my god, wait. Oh no, it's all dark now.
Oh, I don't like that.
Wait a minute.
Have you memorized the bathroom yet?
Wait, am I in the game? Oh.
Oh. Are you okay? Did you black out?
What the hell?
What just happened?
I have no idea. Let's do that again.
And attempt number two.
Go knock on your partner's door.
Oh, what? Wait, whoa, what was that? I don't think that's anything important.
No, I know why. Because I'm fucking retarded. I need a rod. You know,
I had a dream the other night where,
that you were fuck.
That was what? That was fucking? I wish. Anyways, I had a dream where, like, my first girlfriend, I don't know if she had, like, graduated college or she just left college, but for some reason she joined the Marines.
My worst fucking nightmare.
And,
there's a one on the wall. On the stall wall in the corner.
And I was like, huh. That's kind of odd.
That's weird. I mean, good for you, but definitely not what I expected.
Yeah. There's I don't really one. Remember much beyond that, but that was just kind of weird.
I have no idea how this is.
What does the, do you have a number for red?
No, I do not.
What number is the light kind of shining on in the stall? Does it change? Does it move?
I mean, yeah.
It does. Okay, cool.
I know Haste was saying if you go into corner, face forward, then look right, there's a one on the wall. I don't see a one on the wall. Hold on, do I have to go over the stream to see it? Is my monitor just too dark?
No, I don't see anything either, but...
I see the one on the wall.
You see the one on the wall, Gabe?
Yeah, I had to zoom in to do it, but It's to the left of your cursor thing.
Hold on, Haste just sent me a screenshot.
Yeah, it's dark, but it's there. Like, I zoomed in on Discord on my phone, and I can see it clearly.
You can zoom in on the stream?
Yeah.
Really?
Next time you stream Honey Pop, I'll zoom in real close on them titties.
I don't see anything.
What do you mean you don't see anything? I see one. It's there, Chris.
You can't say I'm not, that to
it's
Chris
there, Chris. I'm not gaslighting you.
Eddie said, open your eyes, Chris.
Put on some glasses.
You're not being gaslit this time, Chris.
This time. I do not see it. Oh, wait. Wait. Oh, my God. You're right. Oh my, that's just barely there.
I should clip that.
Oh my god, hold on. The input source. Alright. Where's the gamma? Brightness. Contrast. That's not helpful. You start going to markup to draw it. Well, we already have one for blue, and it's two because the Polaroid takes a picture of our bear ass.
Our bear booty.
Yep.
Okay, I see it now. I just have to turn my monitor to standard mode.
He can't pilot and hold a gun at the same time. Give him the gun. He's like, I'm so mad.
Yeah, today I was laying there earlier. Yeah, because okay, we got released around lunchtime.
One.
Give Chewy two guns.
One will be on the side for now.
Nice. We got released for lunch around lunchtime because we didn't really have anything else to do.
Like how this pistol has like a giant.
One of the teams was basically just getting a jet ready for refurb. But one of the guys was just like, he told us to just go home. And so I was laying there, and I was like, I was thinking, man, maybe I, what if I, like, downloaded Tinder? And then I decided that would not be the best idea, so I did not.
Last time I saw Neo in person, he had Tinder. He was, like, looking at girls on Tinder, and it was during a D&D session, too.
Yeah, well, one of my buddies here met his wife on Tinder.
Oh shit, grenade, no, where's the grenade?
You put it on the ground.
Where on the ground?
I don't know, you threw it on the ground.
Toilet paper. No! Hey, so I'm blaming my monitor that I couldn't see the one. That's on my monitor's fault. To change the mode to be able to see it. Also, it's not nothing new that I'm blind to the most obvious of things. Flashbacks to New Vegas when I couldn't find the exit in that building.
Yeah. We gotta do more New Vegas.
Yes. do more. By do more, I mean just Gabe guiding me.
Yeah, I'm playing through you.
Yes. Speedrun, speedrun.
I think that is an interesting stream idea we have to do at some point. Is we'll have like one of us play a game that one of the others knows about, but the one playing doesn't. But the other player like can't see the game at all, but has to direct their person.
Oh, kind of like the bomb defusing
if you
game.
Were to play New Vegas or something. I couldn't watch your screen.
But I described to you what's going on. Okay.
Yeah.
Hey, Gabe, all I see is the desert.
All I see is brown.
Yeah.
Yeah, I just see brown. I don't know if there's a game that I've played that you haven't played. Maybe a Pokemon game.
Nonograms.
Nonograms. I'll walk you through, Chris, I'll walk you through a startup of a DCS jet.
We have a clip of that.
I already do that normally.
Yeah, we have a clip of me just not knowing where our runway is.
Yeah, well, I'll throw you in an F-16.
What's that?
And then you'll have to do a... An F-16 is like a very popular fighting jet.
Okay, and?
We've mentioned these a lot.
Chris, I'll buy you an F5. Just because it'll be funny.
What's an F5?
An F5 Tiger.
What's an F5 Tiger? I don't know what these letters and numbers mean. I stepped on a banana peel 3 times and I couldn't see the one on the wall in front of me.
I like how 90% of that was unintelligible.
I know, right? You guys are here.
I don't know, Chris. Do you want me to describe it to you?
I mean, you're just going to say jet. That's it.
I could, but I could also say... Like F5 Tiger, F5B Tiger 2.
And then he can.
Yeah.
He can flip the low this class, up.
Lightweight.
He can be like
Delta Wing supersonic fighter. Cold
yes,
War.
Yes, he can stand in there. Let me give him his gun back.
I think you can put the stuff in here.
Huh?
You can put it in.
Oh, see.
Oh, I see that. Yeah, that's cool. Get in the thing, you jackass.
That kind of looks like take care of him, doesn't it?
Yes.
Okay. There's something behind the wall, though, this thing. Exit 6, ending 69. Exit 66.
He's like, I demand fuck. He's like, fuck. He's just gonna point out like that. Chung, chung, chung. Chung, chung, chung. He can bend, right?
It would have been bad if it made me slip onto the banana peel.
Yeah.
I thought he could. It's...
Come on, baby. No, clip me out of reality.
Oh, okay. No, I don't think he articulates.
Maybe the big one will let me no clip.
I'm surprised that this is kind of unshakable.
It's bounce. But yes.
Yeah, I guess because this is so front heavy that it just balances out the weight of the legs.
I wonder if I have to continue the other guy.
Put his little gun in there.
Make sure the grenade is over there. Okay. Now.
Wait, why does he have goggles on here and then goggles on top of his helmet? This guy needs... Chewie needs the goggles. Yeah, he can. Look at it. Look at it. Look at that.
Well, I tried.
Look at how great this is. God damn it.
Alright, Chris.
The goggles on him.
I sent a picture of an F-16 and then the cockpit of the F-16.
Oh, that jet. The one that we always use.
The what?
The one that we always use.
Camille said cock, right as you said what I wanted to hear.
Yeah, so I said Camille should shut the fuck up. God, fucking women. No, you were better off in the kitchen where you belonged. Should have stayed there. Stupid ass sandwich maker. And your tiny ass brain could only comprehend sandwich ingredients. Now you're out here comprehending more than you were ever meant to. Society wasn't meant for you, and here you are.
Wait, where'd the red thing go?
Anyways, what'd you say, Chris?
No, it's not important anymore.
Okay.
Where's the giant red thing?
Yeah, I'll put you in
the rods,
and then I'll tell you how to start her up.
Wait, how do I do it?
Oh, wait a minute. That's the clock, isn't it? Wait, that's the clock. Wait, where is it? That's the clock. Kinda. It's almost the clock. Let me take the grenade with me.
Target loop.
Whoa. This is it.
Target located.
Well, I'll do this later. I need to get rid of the tentacle before time's up.
But damn it, that wasn't your penis. It's
not
gonna hit me there. Oh. What? Why isn't it doing it? Oh, well, that's stupid.
Yeah. For a few minutes, I was accidentally a real misogynist.
Accidentally?
I accidentally showed my true colors. I'm actually extremely sexist and what was it? The super misogynist? I'm so far misogynistic that I'm gay.
And then, Chris, there's a picture of an F5.
Okay. Let me look at that.
I don't even know how they sound. What noises do they make? Can you make a droid noise?
A what?
Roger. Have you ever seen Star Wars?
I have vague memories of it.
I've never watched Star Wars in my entire fucking life.
They speak in high-pitched, right? Like, Roger.
Yeah. The only knowledge that I have from Star Wars is from the Star Wars Lego games. What's this thing? Oh, it's a little dude!
Where's the tentacle?
Let me get the dude.
No tentacle? No tentacle, I guess.
It gets released tomorrow.
Why is it Dimitri says you're in her DMs? I'm in my fucking PJs. It's my bedtime. Night time. I'm so very sleepy.
Bedtime, right?
It's fucking bedtime!
8. That's red. Okay.
Eight.
I'm scared.
Dan, it looked like there was just a hallway here, right?
As much care as I can take as someone who...
No, it's just blank.
That shit didn't hit.
Anger hip a bit.
Did that shit hit?
What? Yeah.
It did?
So you are plastered.
Did it hit?
Plastered. Plastered in... I don't know.
Oh, it's a little mini him! He's so cute! He has a gun!
Plaster your mom.
He has a gun? And a grabby hand? And a larger grabby hand? And a
it's not even listening at this point.
Fuck, I fucked it up. Which plate was he on?
She's too focused on the Legos.
To make it look at you.
Yes, so that way it faces me.
Okay.
Okay, well, I have 5 numbers. I know 4 of the numbers, and the one is still a mystery.
Is it the violet or the purple one?
He grabbed.
There is no purple one.
Okay, cool.
Pinch your dick.
I'll suck your dick.
I'll suck your dick.
Because it's orange, yellow. It's just orange and yellow that's left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4.
He's like, I'm gonna and the one. Fuck.
One is one of them.
How do I put him all back? Right. Help. Oh, I think he goes like this. There you go.
Me turn you down a little bit.
What was blue?
Blue is 2.
And that's from the picture.
Yes, that's from the Polaroid.
Two from the number of cheeks you have.
Yes. Alright, now Camille is at 40%, so she's gonna be background noise playing Legos.
No.
It's gonna be ASMR. She's like, I'm trying to solve this, and she's like the little sibling playing Legos in the background. No, it makes it even better. She doesn't even notice.
Yeah.
Man, I could talk shit about her right now and she won't even know.
Woman.
Here, I can shoot this at you.
Let's see.
There, it's the enemy. The giant enemy spider. I'm gonna shoot you. What's that from, the giant enemy spider?
Okay. Got that. The Polaroid's not there anymore, though. No, wait, there it is. There's the Polaroid. That's a 2.
Range of mobility.
Okay, now we start in chapter 2.
Nice.
Oh wait, I wonder if I can use this to see what the, that is. It did not help at all. It's yellow, okay. So one is yellow. Which just leaves orange.
Well, you've got 10 numbers to choose from.
Yeah, we can just brute force this.
If you really wanted, yeah.
I mean, it's not a lot. 9, 1. Unless I die every time I check, so.
Check.
1.
Check.
Oh.
Party break.
Oh.
And that's all. You're back at the party.
Yay, guys. I did it. I went pee-pee. Hey, can I get a drink?
disappointed? Sorry if you didn't get all the answers, but at least it was fun.
Yeah, Squidward.
Oh, and I think I owe you one more ending. Here.
You're back at the party. Was it all a dream? You are alone, says the achievement.
Nice.
Oh.
You can walk around if you want, and then just press Q when you're bored.
The internet, I'm also having a good time. I just got my sixth mortgage. I'm sure nothing bad happens to the economy. Uh-oh. Look, guys, I'm planking.
Just press Q when you're bored.
This guy's crazy. He's planking. Hold on, I didn't even get ending number 3, though.
Just press Q when you're bored.
Do you think he'll just keep on telling me to press Q when I'm bored? Or press Q to quit?
Maybe.
Just press Q when you're bored.
And you're not able to go back any?
No.
Damn.
Just press Q when you're bored.
The end.
Nice. And so you got pretty much every ending except for 12.
3 and 12.
3 and 12. I wonder what 12 is.
Well, the description for it says you are not alone.
Okay, so you probably escaped with your partner then.
Yeah.
Maybe.
Let's see, 13, 14, 15, 16. What happens if I load game? Attempt number 18, okay. Let's see, I brute forced orange, so it was 7. Maybe I'll just look at a guide.
Yeah.
Oh, did she leave?
Yeah, I don't know if she left or like her phone died or what.
Who knows? Let's see. Blue number, so Polaroid. Orange number. Oh, orange number was... Oh my god. You know what? You want to know what the orange number was?
What?
So every time it loads, and you know how the G is a 6?
Yeah.
And the 6 is an orange color?
Okay.
That's... The orange, that's the second number, it's 6.
Nice.
It was just in my face and I did not notice.
Yeah.
Okay, so that's the code. I just did 7, right? I just brute forced it and then it gave me that ending, maybe?
Yeah.
So let's try getting the right code. See, so 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 9, 1, 8. Oh, it just falls off automatically. I see. Hey, buddy. Okay, that's not gonna work. God, few all guides, all endings and secret achievements for Toilet Chronicles. Oh, I see. That's how you get ending number 3. Wanna see, Gabe?
Yes. And then I'm gonna go to sleep.
Alright. That's
nice.
It.
You did destroy a toilet. That's based.
Alright, and it said there was a secret achievement. Ending number 12. Let's see. So yeah, okay. So you just have to interact with the door until it sounded like we will rock you. And then
until one.
So you see start to sing the lyrics to We Will Rock You.
Okay.
Because the doorknob, it makes it sound like, you know, dun dun clap.
Yeah.
That's it.
Nice.
And then the final ending. Oh my god, the final ending. I can just tell you what it is and I'll do it when you go to sleep. I just bring the gnome with me when I walk out the door.
Oh, okay. That's your true partner.
Yes. So now I just do that. All right. Okie dokie. Do that. Okay. Let's see. 1, 2, 6, 5, 9, 1, 8. There he is!
Nice.
And that's
our friend.
You're back at the party.
Can you still blow yourself up?
God damn it, Gabe.
Did it not give you the achievement?
No, not yet.
Damn.
Yeah. Now I have to do that again.
You got gnomed.
I did get gnomed. At least it's relatively fast.
Yeah.
Pow. Pow. Come on, buddy. We're getting out of this place. Again.
Once again. This time. No gnoming. No gnoming until the after party.
Come on, buddy. You're still mid-poop.
And that's all. You're back at the party.
Now we just have to wait for him to continue his dialogue.
Are you disappointed? Sorry if you didn't get all the answers, but at least it was fun. Oh, and I think I owe you one more.
Yes. Minute. Yes. Here. You skipped with your partner.
Was it all a dream?
Perhaps.
Based.
You can walk around if you want, and then just press Q when you're bored.
Or I can get gnomed.
Gnomed. Thanks for stopping by.
Easy. Good night, Gabe.
Good night.
Skip. Main menu. Alright, that game was... It was longer than I thought, but also be shorter than I thought. I know, fun game. I still have an hour. Don't know what to do. I really don't know what to do. Did I play this game? You know what? Let's play Muse Dash. Yeah, why not? Hold on. I might just play Muse Dash. I know I haven't played it in a while. I don't want to play a scary game because that's kind of scary. I don't know if I'll complete Portal 2 and... Well, we're doing Portal 2, so stop recording.